Today on Hail to the King, a king named Kong. The film is a success, and a super-sized simian star is born. So is a sequel, but does it hold up? Also, spoofs, projects that never were, and there's a new man in town where the beast gets butchered.